sorry, but I'm 14. It's just too much for me.